EastEnders fans are dreading Keegan Baker learning his best friend Shakil Kazemi, played by actor Shaheen Jafargholi, is dead. Shakil, known as Shaki by his loved ones, s after he and Keegan, played by Zack Morris, were stabbed by a group of thugs. Keegan was rushed to hospital by Mick Carter, while Danny Dyer's character felt guilty in Thursday's episode after realizing he had seen Shakil after the stabbing but thought he was drunk. An injured Shakil had gone missing, and was found by Masood Ahmed in the square, but as he was rushed to hospital with brother Kush Kazemi by his side, he went into cardiac arrest. The end of the episode saw nurses battling to save his life, but the BBC soap have confirmed he is from his injuries. Now, fans are dreading the moment Keegan finds out his best friend didn't make it. Keegan got on the wrong side of the thugs when he stole their bike, and Shakil got caught in the crossfire when he tried to return it. Amid suggestion from the actress who plays Keegan's mother Karen Taylor, Lorraine Stanley, that he could seek revenge, fans are worried. One fan said, "How will Keegan live with himself when Shaki doesn't pull through? The guilt is real." Another said, "It is the guilt that Keegan will have to live with." Lorraine recently told Metro.co.uk, "I think Karen is going to be really worried about what Keegan might do and whether he is going to seek revenge. Shakil was his best friend, so will this make him paranoid and go out for revenge?"